Battlecry Studios, the Austin-based development team founded in 2012 with the main goal to develop the eponymous and canceled free-to-play team multiplayer combat game. Battlecry has now been incorporated into Bethesda Game Studios. The decision has been made to expand development capacity of future titles. Todd Howard, game director and executive producer at Bethesda Game Studios, said, "As the vision, scale and ambitions for our games continue to grow, so does Bethesda Game Studios. We've had the pleasure to know the talented developers at Battlecry and knew we could do great things together." Battlecry Studios, now renamed as Bethesda Game Studios Austin, is comprised of a core team of industry veterans. They'll be managed by Doug Mellencamp, the new studio director, who shared the following statement: "We're excited to join Bethesda Game Studios and look forward to working together on some of the industry's most exciting new games. Austin's incredible game development scene and talent will also allow us to push our games further than fans have imagined." For the record, Doug Mellencamp is credited as having worked on the more Star Wars Galaxies at Sony Online Entertainment and Star Wars: The Old Republic at BioWare, as well as on the recent Doom remake. Bethesda Game Studios will now be composed of three teams. The first, historic one based in Rockville, Maryland, a second team based in Montreal, Quebec, Canada, and this third one in Austin, Texas. Needless to say, this announcement will add fuel to the speculation that Bethesda Game Studios could indeed reveal their next big role-playing game at E3 2018 during their showcase event. In fact, with all these manpower, they might even be able to ship it this year. Related: Bethesda has concerns for Battlecry. According to the rumors, the project should be the rumored sci-fi themed Starfield, which we've included in our most anticipated list of games that are still shrouded in